yet. So
heard you were looking for DedSec.
Wasn't sure you'd come, knowing I'm part of the establishment. Or at least I was, until Albion dismissed Parliament. I do want to say, what you've done in Westminster is remarkable. You've given the people hope.
Not interested in what the government did. Only what you're willing to do to make it right. Things are worse than ever now.
I couldn't agree more. That's why I contacted you. Albion haven't simply shut down the government. They've sullied the Palace of Westminster, the Great Bell, with their propaganda. Do you understand what that looks like? If you really want to rekindle some of the people's fighting spirit, then restoring the clock tower would go a long way.
Taking the tower back could give the people a symbol to rally around. Reason to fight back against Albion. It's worth a shot.
I knew I could count on you. It will be wonderful to hear the bell once more.
Fantastic.
There is some security around the bell tower, but that shouldn't pose a problem. A bigger issue will be getting to the top.
Suggestions?
A spider bot should do the trick. The path up to the top of the tower is treacherous. All crawl spaces and gantries. More suited to 6 mechanical legs than 2 human ones.
Sounds like fun.
Thank you. should do it.
That was moving, truly. To hear the chimes again, to see that tower the way it's meant to be seen, means everything to the people of this borough.
That clock is an icon of London. It reminds me of what we're fighting for.
It represents our parliamentary democracy. To have Albion to face it the way they did, it's clear what they were up to. Thank you, DedSec.
Brilliantly done. Westminster will surely rise up against Albion after this.
Thank you.